Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, this theme can't be applied to the desktop in Windows 10, neither to this article on the Windows Club, or simply watch this video, I'll guide you to the resolution. First of all, you can re-download the theme file from Microsoft.com and try running it, but if it doesn't help, then disable theme synchronization as follows. Click on the Start button, select Settings, go to Accounts, scroll down to Sync Your Settings, and disable this option which says Individual Sync Settings and then Theme. Once this is done, check the status of the theme service. For this, press the Windows key in the R button to open the Run window. Type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Now scroll down to the theme service. You'll find it here. And double click on it. Make sure it's running. If it is not, then click on Start to run it, and the startup type should be automatic. After this, you can consider unchecking Remove Background Images in Ease of Access Center. Now this has to be done through the Control Panel. For this, search for Control Panel in the Windows search bar and open it. Then go to Ease of Access Center. Under Ease of Access Center, you'll find an option which says Make the Computer Easier to See. And once you open this option, you'll find an option which says Remove Background Images Where Available. This is unchecked in my computer, but if it's checked in your computer, then uncheck this one. This should solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.